So welcome friends, in this video I am going to tell you about a very important thing, that is journal. So many times what happened that people don't understand what this term really mean, that is journal. What happened when we go to college and if we are in BSc or MSc and if we are doing something like that, and we don't have that type of family background where people or the family can help you in knowing and telling you about these type of scientific terms like the journal. When we go to college, we see that people, they are using this term journal, and they tell you that please go and find this thing in journal and please try to do research and publish your work in journal. Then sometimes the students, they get confused, you know, they feel shy that what really this journal is. They don't want to ask anybody. So in this way, I'm just going to tell you something in a very simple language so that you can understand what journal is. It is just like a book. You can see here, this is one journal, and in this journal we are going to publish the new work. Means here you can see the volume is 5 issue 2. Every time what will happen, after August you will get a new volume, then after 2 months you will get the new volume. And in that book you will see here, if I open this, it is just like a book. And this is the Journal of Patient Safety and Infection Control. It means in this journal, which is about this topic, we are going to publish new researches or new study done by some group of people or only one or two students. So here, this is the journal, and in this journal, in every issue you will find new studies, and those studies, they are known as article. In this book we will say that this is article. Here you can see original articles. So this article is means the study done by these people. The next thing is the study done by these people. So for if you want to know in very simple language, I can explain you that, for example, if 3 students are there, right, second one is here, then if you want to see that the people who smoke, then these people, they have brownish teeth, okay, or they have some defect in their teeth. So smoke or the cigarettes, they have impact on the teeth. Then the other persons they did the research on or studied on the topic like smoke. If the people take cigarette, then what happened, that is going to cause the cancer, right? Then the third person, that if you are going to take more than or I should say if you are going to take sugar more in your daily diet, if you eat chocolates or if you eat toffees more, then what will happen, it is going to produce cavities in your teeth, right? So these three type of studies, it is a simple example. So these three studies were done, then what will happen, these students will go to one house or the company, that is the publication. What is publication? It is a house or a building where some people are doing some work, and that is known as they publish the book. Publish the book means they will make this book and they will publish these thing in this book. They will make this book, right? And after that, these people are called publishers. So they have done the study, they will send their study to these people, to this group, that is the publisher, and they will make this book. They will print this book, in fact, I should say. So they will print this book, and after printing of this book, what will happen, they will release it. So this is known as journal, and every time we get a new issue of it, and in each issue we will find new studies done by different groups of people. So it is not like this book. For example, this is your NCERT book, and if you see here that you will get the same content every time. It is not going to change every 2 or 3 months. You will get the same thing, or if some changes will happen, only 2 or 3 lines will be changed, and after that you get the same book. So this is the difference. So journal is nothing but it is this type of book. And if you, for example, if you are in microbiology, then you will get Journal of Microbiology. If you are in pharmacology, then journals of pharmacology. It may be Journal of Mathematics, it may be Journal of any subject. And in those subject, what will happen, the people, the students who are in that subject, they will keep on doing some researches. That is completely on their interest, what they want to study. They will do some study, they will find their results. It may be positive result, it may be negative result. Then what they will do, they will just go to the publisher and they ask them to publish their study. And on the basis of these studies, if you have this type of study in some journal, then this is going to help you in your job. Because by the number of these type of articles, people may get good job. It means that you are doing some work. You are doing something in your field. And this shows that you are active. So more paper you have, these can be called as articles, this can be called as papers. So more paper you have, more work you are doing, and more good job you can get. So that is why I would say that please go do some work, do some research work, and then publish them in these types of journals. So if you find any difficulty, you can write it in the comment box. And in the next article, if you want to learn how we can submit our journal, our article in the journals, then I can show you in the next video. And hope this is going to help you, because sometimes what happens that in some families we feel really difficult, because people, it is nothing, it is very simple thing, but because of lack of knowledge and because of lack of the support we have, sometimes people belong to professor family, academicians family, but sometimes we are from the business family, and nobody is going to help you for these small things. Although we have the caliber to do something, and we can also do the same thing what others are doing, but because of this lack of knowledge and help, we won't be able to do these things. So keep on doing, keep on learning, and be successful. So thank you. We'll meet in the next video, where I'm going to tell you how we submit the research, our new studies, and in the journals.